Now, in case 4, there is no relation between two digits. Now, take a digit 23. I am interested to find the cube of 23. What I am going to do? Take a cube of first digit. Cube of first digit is 2. Cube of 2 is 8. Take a cube of last digit. Cube of last digit is 27. Then, take square of first digit and multiply it by second digit. 4 into 3, 12. Then, take square of second digit and multiply it by first digit. 9 plus 18. Then, double this, add this. Here, I am going to write only 7. This 2 is going to be carried for me here. 18 plus 20, 20 plus 36, 56, 5 is carry forward, 17 plus 24, 41, carry 4, 8 plus 4, 12. So this way you can find out the cube of 2 digits.